Well, Joey, we could talk to you a little bit to start off with the moment when you got the news broke to you that you had the university place as part of your deal here at the Dundee Stars this year, and how delighted you were.
Yeah, it was awesome. I was talking to Mark pretty early in the summer, and it was after the meeting. Obviously, there was some questions about what the future of the team was, but right after we found out, I talked to Mark, and he let me know. He's like, I'm interested in bringing you back. And I told him, I was like, I'm interested in coming back, and I was hoping to do the school deal. And he said, I think we can fit you in. And I was right from that point on, I was ready to go.
And of course, when you get that news, you were here last year for a little bit, or for the whole season, sorry, almost. Did that give you a good grounding to understand what the city was about, and also what would be involved if you had the university place in, as well as playing hockey?
Yeah, it was good. It was good just to know, living-wise, like where the university was, had it kind of like knowing that we live kind of close. Like this year again, we're living nice and close to the university, so it's nice to get kind of be able to walk, not have to worry about getting rides or driving down and parking and whatnot. And also last year, living with playing with Justin Farina, he was really really good, really helpful. Like letting me know like what the program was about, and he was one of the guys who really pushed for me to be able to do the program. So it was for me, it was like I was really appreciative, and it all obviously worked out well for me.
Yeah, the experience you mentioned there of knowing Justin and being able to feed off what he had went through in terms of the place and playing at the same time, it must have been a benefit then in the end.
Oh yeah, it was good just to know like what to expect. I mean, obviously coming in, you knew you're going to be busy, but you can say you're busy all you want, but you don't really know until you kind of sit down. And just talking to Justin last year, he was like, just let me know, you're going to be in school a lot, you're going to be doing a lot of work, but that's what I wanted. So and I'm happy with how it's going so far.
Yeah, in terms of you're working the mix between the Dundee Stars and the university place, how are you finding that and the challenges it maybe brings?
It's going well. I mean, I obviously come from doing my undergrad and playing hockey as well at Brown, and that was a good experience, just learning how to manage school and hockey, your time management. And this year, it's a little more so less in class, but you're at the library a lot. You're doing a lot of projects. You're doing a lot of group projects, a lot of individual projects. You just got to be able to kind of manage the time and not sacrifice anything else, especially hockey-wise, because first and foremost, I'm a hockey player, and I'm just taking advantage of the opportunity to go to school.
And how has the coach been in terms of helping you to balance both in terms of the challenges it brings?
It's good. I mean, Omar did an MBA, I think, back when he was in Hull, so he understands that it's an opportunity that you have to take seriously, and you have to work hard, but at the same time, You have to be able to kind of come to the rink, perform, but also he understands if I have to miss something for a school assignment or something that I have to do at school. He understands, and he knows that I'll do something else to kind of get myself prepared for the game.
And we must talk about the university and how they are in terms of helping you to balance out everything between the Stars and themselves.
Oh, the university has been amazing. Alyssa Monk, she's been awesome, like really helping me and Larry out, kind of just our scheduling wise, kind of getting us settled within what we're doing and making sure that we're on top of things. Just because we miss a couple of things at school too once in a while, like being gone on the road trips, we don't get to maybe miss like a Friday or something like that, but no, she's been great, and the university itself has been awesome.
Yeah, in terms of the relationship the university's got with the Stars, it proves it's an important thing, and it could be a real benefit to the players and the university and the Stars all at the same time.
Oh, it's great. I mean, for us to have the two placements this year is massive. I mean, we got to bring in a guy like Chris Lawrence, who's been one of the better players in the league over the last couple of years, and for us to be able to attract players and we're a small budget team, obviously, and just the school deals are fantastic for us.
And personally, are you feeling the pressure to produce the goods in your university place? Of course, Lou Dickinson and Justin Farina both been well received by the university and everything they did there.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, yeah, Lou won the best business project, and Justin, I think Justin's going to graduate with distinction. So, I mean, for me, I feel like a little bit of competition to try to do as well as I can and maybe do even better than Justin last year. We'll see.
Well, congratulations on the place and best of luck this year.
Thank you very much.